The following program is a production of HEW Entertainment and contains views, opinions, commentaries, and content that may offend some subscribers of this show. Listener discretion is advised.
It's that time once again for HEW Entertainment Radio.
And that's all I got to say about that.
Hosted by Jonathan Clark.
The Beast! The Man!
You gotta be the man!
Whoa!
Be sure to join us in the live chat room during the show.
Hulkamania is running wild like it's never ran before.
Call us on one of our request lines. If you live in the United States, call us at 1-641-985-7800, box number 3729288. If you're from Canada and would like to call us from 1-647-724-4194, box number 3729288. Long-distance charges may apply in some areas.
I've been the World Heavyweight Champion 10 times.
Or you can always drop us a line at MySpace, myspace.com/HEW Entertainment.
And you will rest in peace.
Emailing us works for you too. Email us HEWWrestling@hotmail.com.
I am a wrestling god.
J.B.L. J-B-L.
And now, without any further ado, here is your host of HEW Entertainment Radio on the official website of HEW Entertainment, Jonathan Clark.
The champ is here!
HEW Entertainment Radio is inviting you to comment on our video blogs, join the conversation, and like us.
Comment on our video blogs, join the conversation, and like us.
So what are you waiting for? Log on and listen now.
Don't miss out on any of the action. Download our app on the App Store, Google Play, and the official website of HEW Entertainment. Once you download and install it, you'll get caught up on news, YouTube videos, and more. Download it now.
Her critics have called Ariana Grande a dangerous woman, and I can see why with everything that Ariana Grande has been doing for her career in the way of music and acting. It's just ridiculous what Ariana Grande has somewhat evolved into. And this has everything to do with why I'm the biggest Selena Gomez fan and supporter you could hear these days on YouTube. And while I'll say honestly, I'm in love with Selena Gomez, and it's taken me forever to realize this. And I don't know why it's taken me forever to realize this, but I am in love with Selena Gomez for everything that she is doing, and there'll be more on that in the next few days on my YouTube channel. So if you haven't subscribed, make sure you do for more on this situation. But the thing is, Ariana Grande to me is blowing my mind, but not blowing my way in a positive way, because her career seems to have taken a turn for the worse. And I had this conversation with some of the hosts over on Mixlr.com about how Ariana Grande was just happy to be getting a paycheck, and it seems to be more clear to me that as long as she's getting a paycheck with zeros at the end of it, she's fine. But the thing is, Ariana Grande to me should be putting herself out there in a more positive way for the fans that she is appealing to and attracting, more so than what she is. You know, I thought her song Focus near the end of 2015 was a great song. I really loved the whole idea behind the song Focus. I was really getting into that, but then Dangerous Woman comes along with this new image that Ariana Grande is putting out there, and is this the first of many singles to be being dropped from Ariana Grande on the Hot 100 Billboard chart that is going to have this same kind of image? And if it is, I think that Ariana Grande has a very, very dark future ahead for her, and I think there's room for a lot of criticism for a lot of the stuff that Ariana Grande is putting out in comparison to songs like Problem and Break Free and Love Me Harder featuring The Weeknd, Iggy Azalea. The song with Iggy Azalea was actually her first number one hit to go to the top of the Hot 100, and that to me was a very promising thing for Ariana Grande to have done. But now these songs she's putting out now, very different sound, very different image, very different perception coming from Ariana Grande, and I can see why so many people, especially her fans, have made the decision to turn on Ariana Grande and are reviewing her so negatively, because there's really nothing positive to talk about when you compare her to Selena Gomez, who's just putting out hit after hit on the Billboard charts these days with songs like Hands to Myself and Good for You. There is a reason why Selena Gomez is in the position she's in to take over, and there is a reason having everything to do with why I'm in love with Selena Gomez, and I'll have more on that for you in the coming weeks, because I'm just so impressed and enthralled by Selena Gomez for everything that she has done, and I think she has just a promising future ahead for her, more so than anyone that I could be talking about on this show. And I don't think anyone is going to argue that point with me because of what Ariana Grande is doing here. It just seems like Ariana Grande has let fame go to her head. And I hate saying that about Ariana Grande, because at one time I was the biggest Ariana Grande fan that you could hear on YouTube. I was putting everything Ariana Grande was doing over. I was talking about her so promisingly on my channel. I was subscribing to her on Facebook and Twitter, on social media. I was the biggest Ariana Grande fan out there from the millions that she had out there, much like myself. But the thing is now, I think more people are choosing to hate what Ariana Grande is doing than really get into it. And I can't blame these people for making that decision to turn on Ariana Grande. It goes back to what I've been saying, if I can reiterate this for a few minutes, about how fans are some of the smartest people in the world. They know what they want to get out of music. They know what they want to get out of acting. And they are just letting people know that they don't care about what people like Ariana Grande are putting out anymore these days, because it's a very different image from songs like Break Free and Problem that Ariana Grande was putting out. Her very first album kind of had a space theme to it, and I understand why the album had a space theme to it, because it was something that was really getting attention for Ariana Grande. I can understand why she wanted to break away from this image that Nickelodeon had her convey for a while, and she wanted to be different. And I can understand why she was doing what she was doing, but this whole new image that she's gotten away since getting away from the whole idea of space, it's just very different, and I'm having a great difficult time trying to accept, what Ariana Grande has become, and I shudder to think what Ariana Grande will be 6 to 8 months from now. I don't want to know what Ariana Grande is going to be 6 to 8 months from now when you compare what she's doing to someone like Selena Gomez, who is very honest and very